Here's how you can create a really simple clone effect inside of Premiere Pro, and it's actually a lot easier than you'd think. Start by filming yourself in two separate spots that aren't overlapping. Then in Premiere, stack those clips directly on top of themselves, and then click on this pen tool under Effect Controls, under Opacity, and draw a shape around your subject and connect the last point back to the first. That's gonna make both subjects visible, but you probably see a little bit of a seam here. To get rid of that, just increase the feathering of your mask, and if it's cutting into your subject a bit, just expand the mask out here even more.
Now you've got two of yourselves, and if you planned it all out in advance, then you can make it sound like you're both talking at the same time.
Dang it, you messed it up!
No, what are you talking about? You're the one who messed it. You know what? Let's just forget about it. Let's just try it again. Take two.